you, mommy. Dear daddy, you have plans for me. Oh yeah, I was your only son.
George, can you tell us how Wham got together and how you and Andrew got together?
Yeah, well, we met at school when I was 11, Andrew was 12, and we stayed, you know, close friends until we left school about a year and a half ago, 2 years. We kept writing songs, and then when they were good enough, we got a record contract.
Were you writing songs when you were at school?
We were, yeah, because we started a school band when we were both about 16,
right.
Which fizzled out after a year because people didn't turn up for practices or concerts or whatever.
So where was the school?
The school was North London, close to Bushes. And we just kept writing songs from there.
So how did you get a rhythm contest? And how did you sort of make London notice?
We didn't really. You see, we were just like, the actual demo tape that they got us the contract was about 4 months long, and it was just, we did it for £20 in Andrew's front room to try and get someone to give us, you know, because we had no money being on the dole. We wanted someone to give us the money to make a proper demo.
Yeah.
We got a contract off that was like, we were really amazed with that Innovation CDS. So here we are, a year later.
So how many songs had you written before that time? I mean, did you have a band that you performed?
Yeah, there was one band that we performed with Andrew stuff, but no Wham. I mean, Wham came about after the contract.
So where did the name come from?
Well, I think it was Andrew, actually. We were in a club dancing, and we were kind of doing the formation dance and having a laugh. And Andy started chanting something about Wham, Bam, and all this, you know. And we thought it would be a good name for a group. And then we threw it out, and we never thought, no, got something better than that. But eventually we came back to it because it seemed right for what we were doing, you know.
Right.
And
so you're also doing dancing, so it was like going out to clubs and dancing.
Oh yeah, that's our background, really. We've both been like, what good soul boys, I suppose, for about the last 5 years. So dancing and clubs are the places that, you know, we get our ideas from.
Right.
So I think that shows in the record.
Boys!